New at noon, Lowndes County Sheriff deputies are investigating a shooting. Sheriff Eddie Hawkins told me the shooting happened last night in a New Hope community. His deputies got a call about shots fired at a home on Shane Circle just off of Hughes Road. He told me no one was injured, but they did find 29 shell casings at the scene.